Hey there, YouTubers. You're chatting with the Alicia Rye. Now, I know you're excited today because we are talking football. I know we haven't talked football for a while and I've missed it, so now I'm back to it. Before I start, please take a second to subscribe to me on YouTube and follow me on Twitter. I swear I'll love you so much and I will do the same for you. So I hope you guys have been having a good week. I know things have been a little crazy with me, but let's get to it. So, before the season, the New England Patriots and Baltimore Ravens both figured to be contenders. Here they now stand, the top two teams in the AFC and one win from the Super Bowl. On the NFC side, the New York Giants and San Francisco 49ers surprised two of the NFL's hottest teams to get to this point. The Giants have peaked at the right time and are currently playing their best football of the year. They dismantled the Green Bay Packers last weekend and now they travel across the country to face the Niners. San Francisco, meanwhile, has been steady all year. It proved that again Sunday by beating the red-hot New Orleans Saints. The Giants' offense has been brilliant in the recent weeks, since their Week 15 loss to the Washington Redskins. The Giants have averaged more than 30 points per game. Also, quarterback Eli Manning has been near flawless. In the last 4 weeks, Manning has thrown for 1,178 yards, 10 touchdowns, and 2 interceptions. It's crucial the Giants protect the football this weekend. The opportunistic Niners defense focused the Saints into 5 turnovers last week, which can't happen this week for the New York. As impressive as Manning has been recently, the Giants' third down conversion rate may be more impressive. New York converted 50%, so 8 to 16 of its third downs against Green Bay, and 53%, so 8 to 15 against the Atlanta Falcons. My oh my. I hope you enjoyed our little football flick chat, and I will fill you in as soon as possible and keep you updated with all the football goodies. I hope you've been enjoying watching these. I'm totally clueless now. It's the end of the night. But if you want to talk about anything, like I said, hit me up on Twitter. And I heard there's going to be a new contest coming up, so stay posted for it. Until then, you've been chatting with the Alicia Rye. Can't wait to talk to you guys all again, and clearly I need to go to bed now. So, bye guys.